Hello, my name is Erin. Templates are model or boilerplate files that can be used to create new documents without having to start from scratch every time. This tutorial shows how to save your existing files as your own custom templates in Microsoft Word. Then we'll look at how to create new documents from your custom templates. Finally, we'll look at how to delete custom templates when they're no longer needed. Today, I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. To begin, open the file you want to save as a template. Then select the File tab in the ribbon, followed by Save As in the Backstage view. From there, select the option that says This PC or Computer. Next, enter a name into the file name text box, and then select Word Template. If your file relies on macros, select Word Macro Enabled Template instead. Lastly, select the Save button. Word will save your new template in the Custom Office Templates folder, which will be created automatically in your Documents folder. To create a new document from a custom template, open Word and then select the New button. Next, select the Personal link. In some versions of Word, this will be called Custom instead. Then select the template you want to use. A new document will open based on your custom template. If you want to delete a custom template later on, press the Window key plus E to open File Explorer. Then select your Documents folder, followed by the Custom Office Templates folder. Right-click the template, and then select Delete from the shortcut menu. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, which offers many related tutorials, including how to save tables and figures as images in Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.